told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Tiger!
These images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Stop! Then I got it from there!
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguayo research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. The vehicle over there looks good. Looks like the path up there leads to the antenna. shit! You're gonna be really exposed to fire all the way down if you didn't spot it.
I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. Yeah, there. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
They're men up!
nothing.
Turn this dial. It worked! Damn. Be all you can be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas. Lone Star State.
Apollo, way to go! Okay, I got them all lined up. You should see the ship on your attack map now. We need to keep tuning the things here. It's up to you to find the ship, Marlo. No pressure, buddy.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed. Thank you.
Okay. What do you see? Marlo, you awful quiet over there.
Well, this whole Operation Aurora thing, I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sonch, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in a Guaya too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt. They knew.
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Okay. Run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area is too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy.